So a vegan diet causes brain, causes mental issues. Can't remember what I was going to talk about now. What was I just talking about? Seriously, there's this guy called Dave Asprey on the internet, and he does this thing called Bulletproof Coffee, and he says that vegan diet causes dementia. Now, Dave's secret to success, he claims it's having grass-fed butter in his special coffee. Now, he sells the special coffee because he's a fucking snake oil seller, and that's how he makes his big dollars. So he says, don't just use any coffee, use this coffee. And he's on the Joe Rogan podcast, you might have heard him in there. Joe Rogan just smashed him afterwards, says this guy's a fucking... So anyway, Dave Asprey, his claim to fame is he's really like alert and stuff. He calls himself the Bulletproof Exec. So I did some more homework, and Dave Asprey, he's been shooting himself up with testosterone for the last decade. The last decade. And he uses a thing called Provigil Modafinil, which is like an anti-narcolepsy drug. So for people who like are falling asleep during the day, it gets you buzzed up. Gives you the buzz without the jitters. So it's fucking hardcore speed. It's like a next level phentermine. And so Dave Asprey, he needs Modafinil, he needs Provigil. And he's on 60 Minutes. He's a pretty famous guy. He's on 60 Minutes. And the 60 Minutes journalist said, what's the deal? Like, how about you don't take this drug for a few days? Dave collapsed. He fucking collapsed. But his claim to fame is it's his diet that works. But no, Dave, it's the fucking Provigil, the Modafinil, the shitloads of coffee you drink, and your testosterone using. I'll tell you what. So what I did, I was just curious. This was like, 2014 now. Early this year, I thought, well, I want to go to the doctors and interview them about how to get on this Provigil stuff, this anti-narcolepsy drug. So I booked in with a neurology hospital, which is the biggest hospital here in South Australia. I booked in it for you. Gets a good interview here with one of the doctors. I didn't tell them I wanted an interview. I'm just going as a normal patient with some neurological issues. People say, you've got neurological issues, do you? Oh, you definitely do. I do probably. Because I'm fucking crazy about these fucking snake oil sellers. But anyway, I got a letter. I found a letter on my floor before I was cleaning up. So I rang them up and said, hey, I've had an appointment booked. Have I missed it? And they're like typing it in. No, sir, your appointment is for April. Get this, not April 2014, April 2015. That is how many neurological issues we have here in Australia. And there's fuck all vegans in Australia. We smash in the meat. In Australia, it's the most redneck country on earth. I'm Aussie, I was born here. I will fucking say, as a 37-year-old, Australia is the fucking biggest redneck nation on the planet. And we eat the fucking, we smash the meat. We probably eat more meat than any capita on the planet, man. Beef is our biggest food export. So there you go. I thought a vegan diet causes brain damage. Then how come Mr. Beef, Dave Asprey, has to inject himself with testosterone for not just for a little cycle, for 10 years, mate, a decade. And he takes an anti-narcolepsy drug. Doesn't make him a bad person, but I think he should have a little disclaimer. My diet doesn't really work. It's actually the drugs I take and the 60 Minutes show debunked me. That would be a good disclaimer. But people are so undercarb. They're like, bulletproof coffee. I'm falling asleep. Not too fatted out. So there you go. I can't even get an appointment with a neurologist because they're booked out 16 months in advance.
But where do you get your protein from, mate?